Welcome to Protector's Enclave, Adventurer. Celeste and I need to speak with Lord Neverember about Valindra's attack. You should meet Sergeant Knox and the Adventurers Guild nearby. I've sent word ahead that you're on your way. Oh, and thank you for your aid in battle. All of Neverwinter owes you a debt of gratitude.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
So, it's good to see you again. You've proven you can handle yourself, and that makes your membership in this fine adventurer's guild all but guaranteed. As a reward for your deeds, I've arranged a few things. Speak with our mount salesman, Brendan Cantor, and then enter the training room for some combat training. I'm sure you can still learn a thing or two, and a new skill is worth its weight in gold.
Need a horse, armored bear, gelatinous.
Good man, that.
What can I do?
Greetings, adventurer. What can I help you with? The Adventurer's Guild is looking.
Welcome to your...
You don't look like the nimble type. You've got a fine shield at hand. Blocking looks could be your specialty. Why get out of the way when you can shrug off the toughest blows, eh? When you're blocking, you will want to keep an eye on your stamina. The hits you block will deal their damage to your stamina until it runs out. And your stamina will regenerate when you let your block down. So, try to find the balance between deflecting blows and
fine work. You gain combat advantage if you successfully flank your foe. You achieve this by putting your foe in between you and an ally. If you can manage this, you will both deal more damage with...
Well done! Keep in mind that your foes can flank you as well. Do what you can to watch your back. As a paladin, you can use divinity to execute powerful holy abilities. But this divinity regenerates slowly over time. Simple enough, eh? Well done. I see real potential in you. Now, this next technique is a bit different. You've recently gained a mount of your own. This adventuring thing really comes easily to you. You're ready for the final test. Your trainer and I think we can unlock your ultimate potential. As you battle your foes, You'll feel yourself generating action. That's about all I can teach you for now. When next we meet, I expect you to be even stronger.
Protector's Enclave needs your...
Ha! You're eager. That's good. If you survived Corbin, I'm sure you're ready for anything I can throw at you. I'm sure you're ready for... The attack on the city wasn't the last we'll see of Valindra. I'm sure of it. I believe she is now working towards some wicked end in Neverdeath Graveyard. A troop of my...
And the others. We spotted creatures moving in the rift that were not undead. Severin suspected they might be behind the mass rising of the dead and wanted to investigate. He sent me back to inform Doomguide Volok, but that was yesterday, and we've heard nothing since. I grow more afraid of my friends with each passing hour. Please, you must find them.
Disrupt the ritual?
Okay. Have never been very particular about who they ally with. I'm sure the gnolls are here as expendable muscle. Thank you for rescuing Doom Guide Severin. I can only pray to Kellamore he protects the others until we can find out where they were taken.
Valindra's allies, the Red Wizards of Theth.
We have received.
I believe the Red.
This desecration of the dead was hateful.
Fish head fit.
Won't do at all. The deal.
You are too late! He is mine!
As they transform Stonehammer. I should go. Kalimbor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Valendra. The pain has stopped.
I don't know. I'm hurt. scared, and ashamed that I allowed my faith in Kellenvor to waver. Have you found any of the others?
Other Doom Gods?
I suppose I should be thankful any of us made it through this. It was a trap. The Thayans lured us into the rift and ambushed us. Apparently, Valindra wanted our blood to supercharge her rituals and gain some Kellenvorite priests as pets in the process. Safe to go. I should report to Doom Guide Volok.
I feel my power returning. Let's get out of here.
Well done. By Celeborn's blade, this is the phylactery of a lich, a powerful undead mage. It is a miracle it did not try to consume your very soul. We Doomguides strive to destroy the undead, but for one this powerful, that may not be possible. Fortunately, this blasphemy cannot go on for years.
scholar.
I'm glad you are to be my guardian for this ceremony. The power of Kelimvor protects me from the undead while I am performing the ritual, but I cannot complete the ritual while defending myself. It is your job to make sure I can... And... This is it. This is the place. I can feel the evil power pulsing from the tree. We must prevent the Thans from using it. Remember, I can protect myself from the undead while I have to perform the rites several times in several locations to fully cleanse this place.
Bless us.
Follow me.
That we may do your work. Are you ready? I'm starting the ritual now. Wasn't enough. We have to find the source of the evil. I'm starting the ritual. Get ready. Is strong near the roots of the tree. I'm starting the ritual. Get ready. To do the final ritual there. Are you ready? I'm starting the ritual now. We did it. Let's hurry back.
watch over you, the loss of the corrupting power of the Tree of Souls should slow the Red Wizard. One of Valindra's lieutenants, Zivros, is attempting to raise a powerful ogre warlord as an undead servant.
Astral diamonds to... adventurer. Doomguy Volok sent us to aid you with Arleon, but it seems you handled it yourself. Kellenborg must be watching over you.
Necromancer raised up my father as a zombie.
Kellenborg, watch over you. I should no longer be surprised at how greatly you surpass expectations. Arleon sent many heroes to an early grave. Only fitting that you should return him to his. Your defeat of Arleon and Zivros, and your victory at the Tree of Souls, seems to have convinced Valyndra to cut her losses. The number of undead... You've done a great deal to stabilize the situation in Pauper's Field. The Doom Guides can deal with the undead that remain. There is something else I'd like your help with now. We received reports of strange purple-clad figures operating in the portion of the graveyard as the Zonas Craftsman's Rest. That means little to me, but it seems to have drawn the attention of the Harpers, and anything that concerns the Harpers is certain to be trouble. You'll find Harper Window not far from here. She will tell you more.
Purple-clad intruders at Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers.
Have I told you I'm a good day? Christopher Chettlebell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian, at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her.
them! Thank you. Did Christopher send you? I'm not sure what the cultist wanted with me, from what little I was able to overhear. It sounds as if they are searching for something that belonged to one of my ancestors, Romani Molini. I did hear them use the name Azarcel a number of times. If that means anything to you, well, since you have dealt with the cultists so efficiently, I believe I can find my own way home. Thank you again for rescuing me.
I'm so relieved my benefactor was retrieved unharmed. Now I may continue my studies without the worry of financial insolvency.
Give me a second to examine these. While you were hard at work in Craftsman's Rest, I had the most intriguing conversation with our young genius, Christopher Chetelbell. I'm certain now that the Thayans are attempting.
Miss Monini said her captors spoke of someone named Azazel. I seem to remember coming across that name while researching her family. I need one of my books, The Annals of Neverdan, to confirm. I told you I'm a...
Ah! You've returned with my book! Oh, it's in such a state! Nevertheless, I must persevere. Let's take a look. Ye gods! Small wonder Valindra and the cult of dragons are fighting each other. Azazel is the name of a blue dragon, and he is imprisoned in the Clockwork Tomb.
We must stop what is happening and crop nice work. I'll confer with Chettlebell and see if we can make any sense of these. Chettlebell fills me in about the dragon. I'm sure you know how bad it would be if that dragon gets loose, or worse yet, falls under Valindra's control. According to Chettlebell, the way into the Waterclock Guild Tomb is locked by a complex mechanism. Multiple physical seals must be activated before you can enter. Valindra's minions don't know about this, so they are trying to enter the tomb by force. That gives you...
Apparently, Miss Monini's ancestor was both a powerful member of the Waterclock Makers Guild and a dragon cultist with the Ring of Dragon Control. When he died, he gave orders for the dragon Azazel to be entombed with him. You really must deal with Azazel before Valindra or the cultists gain control of him.
Thank you.
I told you, excellent! Once the physical seals are taken care of, you should be able to...
Whatever it takes, Hawk will do. We must stop what is happening in Craftsman's Rest. Excellent. Let's hope you get into the Waterclock tombs before Valindra.
Excellent! You should be able to enter the Clockwork Tomb via the main entrance now. You'd best hurry. Harper Windle's spies report that...
Kill you! Attack!
Not a
I told you I'm a genius. Valindra escaped with Azazel. Perhaps it's time to visit my academic colleagues in Waterdeep. I suppose you could consider the bright side. Now that
we must stop what Valindra's undead in the Court of the Dragon are no longer a threat here in Neverdeath. And we have you to thank. Valindra escaping with the right of the Dracolich, however, is certainly a setback.
If more people chose
we're sure to see her again.
We wouldn't have these problems.
Though it may take us some time yet to gather the necessary components. We'll be able to keep Neverdeath under control for now. I'm sure Nox will want to hear all about today's events.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. So, Valindra pretty much guarantees we haven't seen the last of her. But you did thwart...
With the issues in Neverdeath put to rest, it is high time for you to enjoy the fruits of your efforts. Ivory?
Do you require my assistance?
So, you wish to learn to invoke the power of the gods? Invocation is a powerful skill, which you may use in any... Whenever you invoke, you will receive gifts...
Do you need something? If you need a companion or have any questions about, companions will fight with you, heal you, and help you in all of your adventures. Companions come in different levels of quality, which you can upgrade over time. You can even give them equipment to you. Excellent. We have several companions available to you, courtesy of the Man-at-Arms likes to stand at the front line of combat, using their armor and weapons to confront your foes, while they focus on it. The apprentice healer is skilled in the use of divine magic. They use this magic to burn your enemies from a distance. The wayward wizard is skilled in the use of arcane magic. They summon these magics to deal with large numbers of enemies at the same. The dog specializes in dealing melee damage to a single enemy at a time. the big club.
Hello there! What can I help you with?
You can equip your companions with rings, belts, and other pieces of gear that...
So you wish to learn about seals. So be it. During your travels, you have perhaps come across seals, or seen one or two merchants who deal with them. If you have enough of these seals, merchants will sell you wares specific to the area that you are in.
Protectors Enclave.
Sometimes you will need to work with other adventurers to overcome challenges. Dungeons, skirmishes, and... Now that you've learned about... A forsworn member of the Grey Wolf tribe has asked for help in reclaiming the honor of his people. It would certainly benefit Neverwinter to gain the goodwill of at least some of the Uthgard barbarians. Speak with Thalos Oathbreaker at the Forsworn camp in Velosk. But be warned, that area is under the control of the Netherese. Their war with the Thayans means Valindra could be involved. And I've heard rumor that the Thayans are up to something there.
Your timing is most fortuitous. It just so happens that I could use your assistance. Are you familiar with the Weave?
Sod off!
Have you come to... In the Grey Wolf tribe catch our Forsworn brethren, no mercy is shown. The victims are bound to sacrificial...
My people have fallen on hard times. The Grey Wolf who followed the Netherese have begun to worship aspects of their dark gods and...
What are you looking at? Yes, I'm injured. I can't hunt. And my poor wolves are hungry. I would let them go out and hunt by themselves, but I fear for their safety. You want to help? Well, if you find yourself fighting werewolves, they're often carrying food, usually fresh meat. If you can find enough fresh meat to feed my wolves...
Yeah.
With the totems gone, perhaps the corruption of the Grey Wolf may be lessened. They may find their way back to Uthgar.
Thank you, stranger. Not many people would go out of their way to help a few hungry wolves. You have my thanks, and my wolves' thanks as well.
Our wolves will not go hungry because of you. You have shown compassion and earned my trust, adventurer.
You honor the dead.
The Forsworn must restore the honor of our people.
I said to you before that a shaman foretold your coming. Now that you have proven your strength and honor, it is time you meet with him. Take the path north from the Forsworn camp, past the Hunter's Path. Beyond is the Sacred Pool. Behind the waterfall you will find Kieran Whitesky, a Forsworn shaman.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will fall to darkness and ruin in the Cave of Dancing Shadows. The Lost Wolf may find his... When the Grey Wolf tribe submitted to the Netherese, we lost much of our old ways. Worship of Uthgar was replaced by worship of the Dark Nether. The bandits hiding in the Zinkar ruins to the west have no respect for the Uthgart ways. They trespass in our sacred places and take what they please. They must be punished for their transgressions. Take the path southwest of the Sacred Pool and cross the bridge to the Zinkar ruins.